So one of the most popular gifts over the holidays was one of the Amazon devices that you can use to speak to Alexa. You know, one of the Echoes or Echo Dots. And these are very popular, and of course there is currently no way to access Siri in the same way. Apple's coming out with something called the HomePod later this year. But for now, these devices are really cheap and it's easy to have Alexa throughout your house and you can ask her weather and do shopping and all sorts of things. But how can you access Alexa when you're not in your house? It seems like there's two opposites. Siri that you can access on your phone when you're out or at home, and Alexa that you can only access when you're home near your device. But you can actually access Alexa from your iPhone. There's a way to do it through an app, but it's not how you might think. So you may have already downloaded the Amazon Alexa app, which allows you to configure your Echo device and you can set up preferences and all sorts of things. You can even see your previous conversations. And you would think that you would be able to use that and actually talk to Alexa through your phone. But you can't. So you think there's no way to do it. But there is. The trick is to use the regular Amazon app. So the Amazon app itself, the one you use for shopping, this is where you can talk to Alexa on your iPhone when you're not at home or even when you are at home. So the trick is, of course, you need to be logged in because you're using your Amazon account with Alexa. So just like you would be logged in on your Echo, you would want to log in the app. And once you're logged in, you'll notice there's an Alexa icon at the top right, just below the shopping cart. You tap that and now you can talk to Alexa. And you don't even have to say Alexa beforehand. So let's give it a try. Weather.
Right now in Denver, it's 13 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Throughout the day you can expect more of the same, with a high of 44 degrees and a low of 13 degrees.
What's 824 times 17?
824 multiplied by 17 is 14,008.
What's the population of New York City?
The population of New York City is about 8,180,000.
Give me my flash news briefing.
Here's your flash briefing. From KMGH Denver 7 in Denver.
And you could just press to stop at any time that you want. You get little playback controls even in some cases like this with my news briefing. So it's really handy, real easy way to access your information and use Alexa while on the go if you prefer to use Alexa over Siri, or maybe you just are already using Alexa's whole ecosystem with messages and other things that you're doing with Alexa and you want to be able to do that even when you're not at home or maybe you're not in the room where your Amazon Echo is located.